lootable bookshelves. And that guy, yeah, that blue guy over there, yeah, he means business. Yeah, he's Spider-Man over there. He's Spider-Man over there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, man. So much anger in you. So much anger in you. Welcome back, my friends, to another episode of 7 Days to Die Modded. We are playing Ravenhearst. Let's continue from where we left off. And previous episode, we were on that nightmare house over there. Never I would have thought that there would be such a crazy basement like there was on that house. I was checking my tools, and with all that fun that we had on that house, well, it was not too much fun for me, but some fun. We spent almost all of our shotgun shells on that house. I have to, today we are going to bring my SMG instead of my shotgun shell, my shotgun, because I don't have that much shotgun shells. I thought of getting my revenge, getting my pride back, going there, but I don't know if it's going to be the best option. Why? Because if we go there, we are going to handle some ferals. I'm going to spend a lot of bullets and the rewards. I have some doubts that the rewards are going to pay off what I need to get and kill all of the zombies. So we are going to leave that house like it is. We will explore a little bit these houses around us. Hopefully I will find something in between, which not that hard, not that easy, but where we can save some ammunition and where we can get some perhaps ammunition and even some schematics or whatever, just to get unlocked a second class. This is what we are going to do today. Between episodes, after that fiasco over there, I have been starting my mining hole over here, and it goes 20-25 blocks down, and it's a very, very good way to get some levels. I think I have digged around 3 hours in game time and got 1.5 levels. So really, really nice. A very good option. I will do probably between episodes, this one and the next one, a lot of digging. If you find those iron nodes, which I already had, you get a lot of experience, so that's really, really nice. So I will do that a lot between episodes. So for today's episode, I also made a police baton. I placed here a collar die to give some bonus. Thought of going over there, but playing single player Ravenhearst, you need to be a little bit more careful where you go, and I don't think that we are really that prepared to go over there. If we had some means of making some gun ammunition and stuff like that, I think it would be a good option. Since we can't do that now, I think we are better off exploring some easier POIs where we have a little bit more control, instead of those very crazy POIs, which I would really like to know all of the secrets of that basement, but I think the effort that we need to make to get that POI, it might be worth doing at a later date. Let me just grab something to eat before leaving. I can use you and you. We are going to be nearby, so if something strange happens, we are going to spawn nearby. Let me check if I have just loaded the game. Yeah, the backpack, it's on. It is on my compass. You see the bed icon. I don't know why did I lost that bed icon. Not a big deal, but I don't know why I did. So for today's episode, That looked like a very simple house, and I was very, very wrong. There is a block of houses that I would like to check. The garage over there, I would also like to check. Let me just get some hefty bags before leaving. This restaurant, the top floor, it usually has nice stuff. I'm sinking in Alpha 16. Where is my bags? Here they are. I'm sinking in Alpha 6 in Alpha 16. If I remember correctly, I looted that building a couple of times, and that K9, it's a restaurant, and the top floor, it was a very good top floor in Alpha 16. I don't know if in Alpha 17 it is also that good. We might check it out. We might check it out. Let's go and why not? Why not? We already did this house. I'm also thinking in this rich house over here. This looks like a very small school building. I don't know if the classrooms have in each one of them a bookshelf, because if they did, I would also like to check this building out. We are almost on the point to get more. We are 87 research, 87. Let me see the schematics or the magazines. Knowledge points. I think we have 83 or 87. So a couple of more schematics, and we can make our next unlock next class. It is one of my go-to tasks for this episode. So let's see if we are lucky. Let's loot some buildings. Wow, so many air conditioners to wrench. And a nice amount of experience wrenching these guys. I also really like while playing alone, or at least not recording, I really enjoy Raveners because of the extra tasks that you have to do, the farm, even the building, and it's something that I like to do, but I don't think that's really worth it to do on camera. So I will try to do between episodes a little bit more of that, even now that I can mine a lot. So probably next episode it's going to be day 21. Again, let me know in the comments if you don't mind a lot of building. I know that we can be greeted by a roaming horde, and that is always fun. I hear the strange noise. Usually those kind of ferals. Are you a feral, sir? Are you a feral? No, you are not. I'm liking my police baton. I still haven't searched a lot because since the schematics, they don't give you a real notion where they belong. What kind of add-ons I can place on my police baton. I only placed the die, which is the more common ones, but I have still an extra slot. Empty. see, and let's check the top floor. I think it's the one with better stuff. Let me just do something like this. I'm really hoping for a nice, quiet looting episode. That would, after the last one, that would be really amazing. It's going for, it's going well. It's going well. Hello. Usually a lot of zombies inside those doors. I think it's the bathroom. Okay, I'm watching this. If you are seeing those posters, you know that the Nerf Ravenhurst hand has been on this POI, and probably it's not as good as it used to be. Okay, garage, okay, could be worse. Couple of garage. Let's check some food probably. At least we don't need to break any boxes. I was hoping for a I think if I could choose a schematic, it would be the mini bike one. Okay. But if you don't have yet your wrench, this POI is a very good one. You have a lot of sinks. Always a chance to find your wrench on this upper floor. And if I can find more those seeds, that would also be a nice find. Okay. Ammunition, please. No, some cloth. Okay. In the medical part. Okay, I don't mind the gunpowder. Okay, empty, 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 and I think we are done. Record breaking time. This POI here. Let me break the doors. I want to replace that. I like the storage space on those drawers. I think it's drawers, but they make so much noise opening up that I really prefer something else. Okay. Okay, and we are done. So, very nice. One POI down. No bullets spent. Let me check this one. I don't know if in the top they have some bookshelves. I'm staying away from basements. Oh, it's open. Sorry. Sorry. Hello. Shelf here. Wow, that's what I'm talking about. I'm picking this up for some extra space. Okay, let's take care of that guy. So hard to see the glasses. Please step outside. Face. And of course, playing single player, many of you that usually watch my Let's Plays are also playing single player. And comparing Ravenhearst, it was originally made for multiplayer, so it's rearranged that each player specializes in something different, and making a very good team, which one will build, another one will specialize in stealth mode and loot, and perhaps another one fighting. And when we are playing single player, we don't have that luxury, so we need to spend our points, I would say, wisely. There are no real way to spend the points in a bad way, but if I had, for instance, if I have been playing with someone else, if someone else would spend points taking care of the farm or building, I could spec out in fighting. Okay. And when you are playing single player, you have to balance everything out, and make it work. So playing single player, it's usually a little bit more hardcore. Even so, I really, really love this mod. For me, 7 Days to Die without Ravenhearst does not make too much sense. I get easily bored in vanilla. Not in this mod. Okay. We already found 3 schematics. I think we have on the top more. You are empty. Okay, let's go to the top. A very small house. Gunpowder, give me all my gunpowder. Okay, we still have some. Whoa. I hate those invisible glasses. I really do. Come on, green guy. You are limping, my friend. You should take care of that leg instead of trying to run after me. Okay. Batman's shirt. Okay. A superhero, right? A superhero. Okay. So we were at the top floor. Okay. You watch. You are ready. Okay, a bookshelf here. Empty. Empty. Let's get the bed. Wrenching a bed, my friends, it's better than almost killing a feral. Let me see. Yeah, we got more points by wrenching this bed than by killing that feral. Let me open up this safe. So, what's inside the safe? That's a big question. Let's see. Wow. Some bullets. Not a lot, but. Who is making that noise? Whoa. You were very fast, my lady. You were a very fast lady. Very fast lady. So top four, some batteries, cucumbers to make more seeds and the bone. Are we done? A bedroll. I should wrench all of this stuff, but I don't have that much more space. What are you doing over there? Always scared that we are running into a roaming horde. Okay, let's drop everything and let's check one of those bigger buildings. Shall we? It's going to be a little bit longer episode, but who cares? Who cares? A battery. A battery. Can I scrap something? I think I can. Okay, you kind of empty. And I think we have everything full, right? Yes, we do. So, yeah. Small video editing, and we'll be right over there looting that that building. Let's see if we are lucky. I don't remember this POI. I always mistake this POI with the police station. So let's see what this POI has to offer. Oh, I did forget my pickaxe. It's going to be with sledgehammer to open up the doors. It is the same. It is the same. Hello. Okay, I don't like you guys. I hope you don't have your white friends. Come on, man. Your wonderful AI cannot show you the way out. Okay. There is enough police platoon for everybody, so just step in. We'll take care of you all. More incoming. Give me my arrow, thank you. And you. Okay. This is how I like it. This is how I like it. I'm hoping for some bookshelves on this POI. Wow, so many. Well, one bookshelf over here. Another one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Please step outside. Don't jump. You have so much to live. Don't jump. What are you? Come on. And you, where are you going? Oh, you are dead? That was really quickly. Okay, next. I still need, and it's something that I can do that easily between episodes. Don't know, for instance, my steel fire axe, it's level 10, so we cannot place any upgrades. If what is more efficient, an iron fire axe with perhaps 2 or 3 schematics or add-ons, or that a single gray steel tool. I still need to check that out. I should make an iron fire axe, place some upgrades and see the differences in stats. Go in again. Show me the shares. Not that I really need them, but some extra movement space. Okay. It's open to the outside, which I don't mind. You can exit. Don't be alarmed. Okay, you are down. And next one in line. Kitchen area, some brass, no blender. I need the blender. I want a blender. Okay, just one shot. Still hearing some crazy noises. Still hearing some crazy noises. Okay. We can start checking the bathroom real quickly. A little bit crowded. Whoa. A tourist. Hearing a tourist. Is it your boyfriend? Where is your boyfriend? I think he's on the top floor, I think. Check the top floor. I don't mind top floors. I do mind basement floors. Yeah, it's on the top. Let's go. Too much. Please step to the first floor, my friends. They are on the balcony. 46. I think we need level 60, right, for the blacksmith forge. Missing all of the power attacks. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Stripper down. Glass of water. Smash hitting zombies in the face. Usually it gives you a lot of thirst. Swap that out. Okay. I will wrench these beds. Okay, a couple of zombie dudes over there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get surrounded. Wow, synchronized, you were synchronized, my friends. Oh, come on. Okay, these three are down, you were... I don't know in which side. Probably this one. There is a lady sleeping on the floor over there, so. Open, open. Okay, ammo pile. Oh, don't give me arrows. Don't give me arrows. I want something better. Trying to pinpoint where that guy is breaking stuff. It's probably on the first floor, so we'll get to it in a moment. We can go there now. It should be here. Yeah. Let me just clear the dance floor. Please step in. Please step out. Very nice, very nice. Let's enjoy a little bit the silence. Mushroom seed, we are going to use that in a moment. And it's done. I think we can start looting this bottom floor. Drop everything on our trash bags, and then proceed to the top floor. We are looking especially to schematics. Let's see if we are lucky. Yes, we are. Two more schematics. And then I will have that very hard choice for me, which is scrap stuff. I'm the worst scrapper in the world. I don't know even if the word exists, scrapper. But I'm the worst scrapper in the world. I'm a hoarder. I like to keep everything. Someone is breaking a door. We'll go to it in the moment. Well, I think he have just broken the door. So let's drop everything. We are encumbered. Let's try to avoid fighting encumbered. We are much, much slower. I think we already have 5 schematics. If I am correct, it's 5 schematics. That's it. So let's first see who was the guy that was breaking some stuff around. There is one guy over there. I'm not hearing anyone. Let's continue looting the cabinets. Well, I need a wrench. Let me place like this and something like this, I think. I need to get here with the pickaxe to get the sinks. Okay, it was you? Were you the one that broke the door? Okay. So, are we done on this small area? Yeah, I need to go. When I get here after the episode, I will pick up these sinks. Okay. So, are we done? Are we done? Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of stuff to wrench, but I think otherwise we are done. Just need to clear one of the sides, the one with the sleeping lady, our sleeping beauty. Hello! Haven't your prince arrived to wake you up? Probably not. Might be a good building for settle down. Perhaps a little bit bigger, big for single player. But otherwise, let's start the experience. Wrenching all of these beds, breaking the doors and looting this top floor. I was expecting a little bit more bookshelves. But in Alpha 17, if they don't have anything, they will be presented like that. Can I wrench you? No, I can, but not that many. I'm looking for the experience points. One customer. Come on. Water. Okay. More brass in the trash bin. Okay. Not a very good top floor, I think. What's behind this door? That's okay. Is this the main room? The main loot room? Perhaps. Perhaps. Well, some shotgun shells could be worse. What's that? Strange. Never seen that. Okay. Pill case. Empty, so it's just one. Not really that good. Almost 1,000 points per bed. Really, really worth it. Okay. And the last one. Are we done? We done 1 PM. I'm going to do another house, my friends. I'm going to do another small house. I would like more schematics. I have the urge for more schematics. I'm going to do another one like we did that one. Let's do that over there. Should be fast. Okay. Let's go. Let's do one more. A little bit longer episode, but who cares? The more schematics I have, the less trouble I should have selecting a few to scrap. I'm seeing two bookshelves. Yeah. Two lootable bookshelves. And that guy, that blue guy over there, he means business. Yeah, he's Spider-Man over there. He's Spider-Man over there. Whoa. Come on, man. So much anger in you. So much anger, man. How could you know that a fat guy would run that fast? And this guy, I hit him in the shoulder and he died. Oh well. So, fat dudes with a blue t-shirt, you should be careful. You should be careful with the fat dudes with a blue shirt. Okay. And he took almost half my health. Okay. Let's proceed, shall we? We have here a cowboy. It has been a while from the last time that I found a pistol. Okay, I think. Fridge, we are done. Let's check the bookshelves. Nice. Also works. And I think we have a couple of bookshelves on the top. Oh, an empty bookshelf. How unfortunate. Whoa. Come on. Stupid glass. I hate that glass. Come on. I'm waiting for you. One. Can I get her midair? Let's see. A fat lady, kind of fast. Okay, are we done? Can I resume my looting spree? Go. Okay. Let's first check the top part. If it's empty of zombies. How much do I get? Let me check the experience. 100. It's still a nice amount of experience wrenching this stuff. Yes, it is. Okay, let's open up the safe, shall we? I think it's the only thing that we are missing. Empty desk, empty duffel bag. We can wrench the bed for next level, right? Yep, next level, and we will open up the safe. Okay. A couple of smacks, and what we have here. Not well, today's safes were not that good. They were not that good. Even ammo wise, we just got a couple of rounds each. And I think we are done, right? Empty nightstand. I think we are done. first. Okay. I think we are done, my friends. Almost 3 p.m. A very good loot run. The main purpose was some schematics. My rule of thumb, I hope it's correct. I will keep the higher schematics levels for myself and probably scrap the lower ones. I think that might be a best choice. If I have some of which. Whoa. What's going on over there? What's going on over there? What the hell is that? Let's back away. We were not here. We don't know. Whoa. Why? Okay, let's go. I'm not in the mood. Not in the mood for. Whoa. Why we have that guy running? It's okay. We are starting to get those running dudes. Nice to know. Nice to know, my friends. Nice to know from a safe distance. Let's go back to our place. No one is following us. No, it's not. They will probably break everything around on that house. We don't need it. Let's go back, my friends. Very, very nice episode. Really glad that we avoided that roaming horde. I have a lot to do over here. I need to finish off my farm, improve a little bit on my mine. I need to get more resources. I need to make some defenses on the left side. I got some of those knight ferals. I don't know if it's the correct name. On that side, and I usually need to attract them to this side, and they are killed easily on that side. But I need to correct that by making some defenses on this left side also. So my friends, this is going to be it for this episode. Again, let me know in the comments if you don't mind much more building or housekeeping. Let me know in the comments, and I would really I don't mind making or recording those kind of episodes. But if you do not and if you like the kind of pace that I do on these YouTube videos, I will keep it like that. So going out, checking quests, doing some looting, usually on camera. If I have a lot of mining, a lot of resource gathering, or a lot of building, I usually like to just spend a couple of minutes explaining what I did instead of showing you showing you the video while I am doing those tasks. Let me know what are your preferences in the comments, and I would really appreciate it. I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope to see you all in the next episode. Until then, thank you.